Hey, everyone, this is a Happy Animate Cafe Manager, Spooky Animate Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Not an ideal vacation spot, huh? It's almost 6 p.m. Oh, good evening. I'm going to town now to deliver the milk. Would you like a ride? That's great. Tonight, I'm kind of lonely. I welcome company. I guess it's been a while now since our father died, but I'm trying to take care of the ranch, but things have been getting unstable lately. The cow's always been, seem bothered and frazzled, and I'm finding broken balls everywhere. In town, I have a friend. Her name is Anju. Anju, the day after tomorrow is her wedding. I wonder if it will fall, that thing. What? The road? Boy, get your bow ready. Yeah, I had chips on my mouth when the sisters talking about how first milk road is blocked by a boulder and now we have to take this detour through ugly country. Yeah, when the sisters... Are you ready, boy? I'm going to try to get us through here as fast as I can. If any pursuers come from behind, chase them off with your arrows. They may be after my cargo of milk bottles. Do you understand? Thanks, I'm relying on you. If we could get through here, I'll have a big thanks for you. Thank you. Yeah, it's nice to have unlimited arrows. It's doomsday on these guys. Yeah, I have a suspicion that it's those two brothers that are trying to start their own milk business. Lost one bottle, but what would happen if I get... Oh, man, that took a while. Mr. Barn was happy to get his first delivery in quite a while. Thank you, we were pretty cool. This isn't very big, but please accept my thanks. Got the Romani's mask. Wear it with C to show you're a member of the exclusive milk bar latte. By doing one good thing, a child becomes an adult. That mask is only given to a limited number of adult customers. It's proof of membership. I now acknowledge you as being an adult. You guarded the ranch's milk. This was added to your notebook. Okay, that was cool though. That's why they have such and such mass. Opens at 10 p.m. Yeah, there's something I want to try out here. Ooh. Ah, you are a member. Please come in. We were scheduled to do a show, but it got canceled. This place has a reputation for being great live venue, so it's a shame. I'd like to do a sound check, though. I just want to see what it would have been like. Hey, you. Could you help me with a performance? Okay, you play the ocarina right. Go stand under the center spotlight. Okay, play your ocarina like this. Okay, feels good. What feels good? That wretched, senseless racket? Gorman, leader of the traveling troupe, was added to your notebook. Toto, the band member, was added to your notebook. In Hong Kong, I am Michael Jackson, and you are Tito. I mean, Toto. You mean Tito. Tell us what we had for dinner last night. Now give me your badge. Hey, you. Milk. It's milk. Can you get tipsy from something like milk? That's his deal. Welcome. We've got some good milk in tonight. Would you like some Romani for your final moon viewing? Members of this club bring their own glasses. We ask that you have an empty bottle to drink out of when you order. You're a grown-up? Yeah, I can't think of anything else to do. Man, compared to the Ocarina of Time, these like-likes are big. Okay, so how do I get into the Pirate Bay? I thought there was something I could climb onto there. I mean, wow, that... So I'm gonna need to get a hook shot here. Oh, no wonder I couldn't see it. I was expecting a red rupee. Here we go, Song of Healing. That was worth a try.